called existence. Again, we're Inhuman from New York City. I want to thank everybody who came tonight. Chris, who drove us here, Freddie and Carrie from New Jersey. All my brothers from Brooklyn, Indecision, Shut Down, Step Aside, and whatnot. I want to thank Glenn and the whole staff at NYU. We were supposed to play here back in March, but I had my appendix out, so our friend Step Aside took our place. But anyhow, this next one goes out to anybody who thinks that they might have lost any hope in life. Only you can save you from yourself. This one is called Despair.
Thank you.
was called Despair. That's going to be on East Coast Assault Volume 2 with In All Hopes. Should be out sometime, I guess, in the fall. Oh, no. If everyone gets it together. No. Maybe. But anyhow, if anyone's interested, we got a show coming up in Brooklyn on Thursday, June 6th at a place called the Breezewater Club with our friends Shut Down and Dead Air. I'll give out the address later, no big deal. But anyhow, this next one's an old one. It goes out to people who are just... No, you know what? I've been corrected. Larry has corrected me. Not too embarrassing. This one's off the demo. Sorry about that. Forgive me. Nobody saw me. Okay. Goes out to everyone coming of age. It's called 21. Bob's. Anyhow, say hello. What does that sign say? I can't see that sign. I want to say what's up to Mark, Jay's brother, for coming down. Oh, yeah. I'd like to announce that the lovely Miss Rachel is coming back next week. And all of you can phone in. Send her your props.
Shout out to Pete Feelife, Stan Clear, for coming down.
Oh, God. I want to say what's up to Richie Darkside, who says, what's up, Ori? Yeah, I said Rachel's coming back. I got a lot of people feeding me news here. I'm trying to do a set. But anyway, Once again, Rich, thanks for calling up. Dark Side, great band. May they rest in peace. All right. This next one is an old one. It goes out to everybody from Brooklyn who came down. Jay's carrying on a conversation. It's called Selfish. It goes like this. It's okay. Thank you. Oh, thanks, guys. Thanks a lot. Yeah. I want to say hello to Sophie. Once again, that went out to Richie Darkside. And teabag, a hearty teabag to everyone out there, whoever knows what that means. All right. This next one goes out to my man Les, Dare Defy. Goes out to Jay Nacido. Goes out to Glenn Eaton, and it goes out to all the people who I went to shows with when I was like 14, 15, and it's called In Remembrance.
Don't fast, now, Bobby Brown. I can't find you, don't.
Les, Brother John. I want to say what's up to Mr. Borgia, if he's listening. And Nicole, and my parents, my brothers, whoever else might be tuning in, whoever couldn't make it down, or whoever may be standing outside. I don't know if that's really what's happening, but anyhow, we are Inhuman, for those just tuning in, and we have a demo out. Look around. We're going to have a 7-inch coming out on Back to Basics Records, due out hopefully by the end of July, knock on wood. Anyhow, this is another oldie, but to people listening, it's, you know, it's new. Who's this by, Larry?
Wilson's Wackos, 1988, Pennsylvania.
We're going to do it up 1988 style. The song is called... To Joe, step aside, who's sitting in the other room doing God knows what. I had to single Joe out. Anyhow, I want everybody out there to check out a band called Disgrace. Some friends of mine from Brooklyn, hardcore band, playing at the Sidebar on Saturday, June 8th. That's a Sidebar, Disgrace.
We only have one more.
Oh my goodness. Well, we'll do the new song. Yeah, we'll do new songs. Okay. Well, time has gone quite quickly here at WNYU. This next one's a brand new song. It's about the horrors of date rape. It's called Crippled on the Inside.
We'll be right back.
up, good riddance. It goes out to all the Brooklyn hardcore kids.